in the shadows of my room, in the corner of my bed. I should have known it happened soon. I had to run, I couldn't go back there again. I guess it just felt empty, empty. I guess it felt like I had lost that part. But I was only 16, 16.